This specific body of work, The Houses and the Gay Men, it's gonna be my senior thesis show, but I feel like I'm gonna continue it way past prep. Some students, they start a project new their senior year, but this is actually a body of work that I've been working on for about 2.5 years. And to be quite honest, I was kind of in a low spot where I was actually really, really depressed. You know, I was really actually quite frankly kind of struggling with being gay. For me, these gay men portraits are me looking out at a community with which I belong. And these houses are me looking in at myself. And these gay men are literal gay men, and these houses is more metaphorical. But together, they essentially are me, you know? My community and myself and my experience as a gay man. I think that's been the most amazing thing for me about Pratt is that I've realized so much about myself in these past 4 years that I'm gonna continue on for the rest of my life.